been notified that one of our test subjects may have angered the sentient cloud by beginning testing early. Now, as you all know, the cloud has banned all camera technology. It's getting its picture taken. So this will have to be on the honor system. Will whoever started testing early please go outside so they can be consumed by the cloud?
While I was out investigating, I found a fascinating new test element. It's never been used for human testing because, apparently, contact with it causes heart failure. The literature doesn't mention anything about lump of coal failure, though, so you should be fine. Weighted cubes calibrated. Oh well, we have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them. Go ahead and grab another one. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. Congratulations. This pre-recorded congratulations assumes you have mastered the principles of portal momentum. If you have, in fact, not, you are encouraged to take a moment to reflect on your failure before proceeding into the next chamber.